Many people think that the Indian IT industry took shape because the government didn't interfere. Government stayed actually away from it. But nothing can be further from the truth. The Indian IT industry happened because the government set up the Software Technology Park of India. I still remember very clearly the days when even the largest Indian IT companies, be they Wipro or TCS or Infosys, could not afford to buy a 2 crore earth station. And at that point in time, the Software Technology Park was set up to create common infrastructure and provide the enabling conditions with which a very nascent industry that was not even completely out of mother's womb, that could be shown the path so that it will one day become a global force. So Software Technology Park of India is an arm of the government, yet it was the most entrepreneurial organization, and all of us are deeply indebted to the kind of role that it has played, while not claiming all the success that today the Indian IT industry has amassed for itself. It has chosen to maintain a low profile, and it has chosen to actually be an example of what I would call servant leadership. The Software Technology Park of India is a national institution. It belongs to all of us. We are very, very proud that we are a part of the Software Technology Park of India, even as we are many different companies. Thank you, Software Technology Park of India.